What's up, guys? So this is a face-generating artificial intelligence that you basically feed it images of any kind of character's face. It's kind of humanoid, at least. And it'll generate a face that's actually kind of real, right? So these aren't real people. These aren't cosplays or nothing. These are all artificially generated images that look like real people based off of the character that you fed it, right? Or the image that you fed it, essentially. So I ran through a bunch of the Tekken characters from Tekken 7. Some of them are downright terrifying. Some of them are pretty weird. But overall, I thought it was pretty neat, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. If you guys enjoyed it, whatever, make sure you guys leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications and all that stuff, and I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good one. Peace.